The countdown began, and before it even finished, the James Webb telescope has already started sending the most amazing images we have ever seen. Almost like in a theatrical fashion, NASA decided to give a tiny teaser image to help with the anticipation. And the results are out of this world. Though it may look somewhat rough around the edges, this is one of the deepest images of the universe ever taken. Bright stars stand proudly out in the image. They are characterized by their six long and sharp diffraction spikes. That is due to the way the shutter lenses and mirrors are adjusted while galaxies do a cosmic dance all over the space. One thing to note is that this teaser image cannot be studied to determine the age of these space structures, as color filters weren't used in the imaging process. Color details are necessary to provide a lot of details about the space. But even without it, it still provides a remarkably stunning view into the cosmos. NASA did not think that the telescope would be able to pull it off. There wasn't enough communication bandwidth to transmit imagery between Earth and the L2 Lagrange point. The L2 is a point in space 1.5 million kilometers away, and it is the home of the Webb telescope, as it provides a clear view of the deep space and powered by our sun. However, when they began the week-long stability test, the telescope outdid itself, which allowed the creation of this picture using 72 exposures over 32 hours. Their existence is just another testament to the sheer might of the James Webb Space Telescope. With this teaser image taken, we can clearly see detailed structure in these faint galaxies. The telescope seems to be an astounding success, as it is achieving better than the expected image quality. The James Webb Telescope is the most powerful telescope to be ever launched into space and represents the culmination of human knowledge up to this point. The James Webb Telescope was launched in December 2021 and will enable investigation into the formation of the first stars in the galaxies.